using a piping bag, fill in the details on a silicone mold with pre-crystallized chocolate in order to make an object with a variety of colors. Assemble the mold of the shoe with your rubber band supplied, avoiding to deform the mold. Fill in the mold. Shake to avoid the formation of air bubbles and let it thicken. Empty the chocolate in excess and put it in the blast freezer. Evaluate the thickness of the chocolate and, if necessary, create another layer according to the time of creaming and the viscosity of the chocolate used. Once you have removed the rubber bands, gently knock off the edges of the mold from the chocolate shoe and remove it completely. Mix 2 parts of dark chocolate and a part of cocoa butter. Heat it to 32 Celsius degrees. Insert the mixture into the airbrush gun and spray after adjusting the nozzle, and spray until you get the desired result. Ingredients: milk chocolate, dark chocolate, cocoa butter, stylish man shoe mold, rubber bands, cling film and baking paper, scissors, piping bag, gloves for the decoration, thermometer, perla, airbrush.